it's Kristen, and welcome back to an extra special episode of All the Feels. You guys wanted us to talk to Reagan, and we're gonna do it. Today, we are chatting with Yvette Monreal, who's gonna tell us what it was like filming this season of Faking It. Let's get to it. Hey, Yvette, how are you?
Hi, I'm good.
Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you.
I wanted to know if you could talk to us about Amy and Karma's relationship and how that affects Amy and Reagan's relationship.
She cares about both of them, like, a lot. So I think it just makes it really complicated. And for Reagan, I think Reagan, it does tap into her insecurities a little bit because Karma's never been mentioned before. So, but I think Amy does a really good job at reassuring her that she's really important to her. Reagan's really important.
Can you talk a little bit more about Reagan's fear? She has this fear in one of the episodes that she's kind of just a phase to Amy.
I mean, Reagan kind of just pours her heart out and tells her about an ex and how she was just a phase, and she just wants to make sure. I think Reagan's just trying to tell Amy, hey, if I fall for you, are you going to be there to catch me?
This is something that's been, you know, huge throughout the whole season, is that there's this big secret that Amy and Liam slept together. What do you think about that, and how do you think Reagan might react if she finds out?
I think that secret is huge. I mean, that's one thing that you don't do with friends. It breaks the friendship rule. And, you know, both of their intentions were wrong, Amy and Liam. But, I mean, they both love Karma a lot. So I think it's a tough situation. I don't really know. I wouldn't know how to handle it.
What do you think is next for Reagan?
I don't know. You know, I'm in the same boat as you guys. I'm crossing my fingers for Remy.
What was your favorite scene to film?
My favorite scene to film was the Fifth Harmony episode, Ecstasy and the Agony. That one was so fun. You know, everyone was just great on set. There was really good energy, really high energy. The girls did an amazing performance. Bailey's performance was so funny as well. I don't know. It was just a fun place to be. I love that episode. It was my favorite.
If you had to pick a favorite Faking It character, obviously someone who's not Reagan, but I'm sure Reagan's your favorite, but if you had to pick anybody else, who would you say is your favorite character and why?
You know, it's so hard to choose because each character brings something different. Like, it's different if you're choosing, like a platter of chocolate chip cookies, but, you know, it's like, it's a chocolate chip cookie, and then it's a peanut butter cookie, and then it's, you know, like, they all bring their own flavor to the show, so it's really hard to choose. I can't really pick. I love them all.
Thank you so much for joining us today, Yvette.
Thank you. It was a pleasure.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and thanks for making this season of Faking It super awesome. I'm Kristen, and this has been All the Feels, and I will see you on the interwebs.